Urbex Team Zeeland on the road van Middelburg, driving back to Goes. Of nee, niet to Goes, to Capelle. Ja, press, why you not put your helm off?
I want to stay unidentified.
It's now 9 August. I don't know of is this empty, yes or no, but you see the window is broken. This I don't know. Okay, this is broken. Oh, you don't see it because of the sun. Well, this really looks old.
There staan ook nieuwe spullen in.
Yeah, it's really broken. Yeah, it's really old. Okay, you can see here. It's really old. I don't know. Maar hier is Mission Impossible van Coincide, maar I don't know, it's empty, yes or no.
Als je naar de dak toe kijkt.
You see a lot of damage. And the dak is also a lot of damage, maar I don't know if we can go inside. I go look in there. Look, there's really a lot of damage here. But you still see stuff also there. This I don't know. Oh, yes, here we can go. Do your helm now, sir. We can go inside. I think it's an old farm. Press, put your helm. Put your move. I think it's an old farm, and I already drive more than one time here. Well, now I drive with my son from Middelburg to here. Well, I think it's really old farm. And look, oh, the floor is really fucked up. Oh, nice. Stairs, pictures, lamp still hanging, schilderijtjes. I'm only here with my son Percy. It's 9 August, we drive from Middelburg to here. And we pass this one and we see a broken window. And from the behind we saw the door open. That's Urbex Team Zeeland. Now only with Robert Bals and Presi Bals on 9 August. Dus we're gonna check it here. Follow us. It's a really old farm. Maar it's good that we're looking, hè, Pres? Stairs. A really old painting.
Het is genaaid, hè?
Shit. Pres, yes. A really nice old painting here. And this is in Holland, hè? This is nice. Sometimes it's like Bambi. But it's really old, it's really damaged. A lot of flags. It was out, so there's the door road. But I already drive all the time to here. I saw the broken window, but I don't know if people living there or not. There's a little small open heart. Yeah, the floor is also really fucked up. Press, go back and sitting maybe on the stair.
Stair. Are you fucking crazy?
No, maar hoe moest dat ook alweer? Oh ja, zo. Press, kijk even. Ja. Okay, we're gonna look more. Yeah, I'm happy that we go to here. Oh, this closed. This is the kitchen, but you really can see it's a really old kitchen. I don't know, it's still water here.
Ik denk dat ze het nog wel gebruiken, want kijk daar.
Oh, look.
Ja, daarom.
It's a little bit water.
Ik denk dat het nog wel gebruikt wordt als een soort kopje.
Speak English, Pres. It's a little bit water. There's a... Maybe it's something in the locker. Oh, Paris, can you
old stuff
open? There's old painting stuff here, sir. And what is here? Here's... oh, look! Old radio for...
Die heb ik nog als kind gehad.
Yeah, I also have that one when I was small. Young. Old radio disc player. But you can see really... It's a really old kitchen. Really old. I think this is... what my son say, the garage. Kijk, voor a lot of painting... blikken van painting. Oh, I still see bicycles here.
Ik ga goed foto's maken.
Ja, is goed. Old bicycles here. Ah, it's nice. Oh, kaarsen, candles. Ah, nice. But you see, it's a really old farm. I don't know what is this. Oh, empty. Oh, empty potjes. Oh, empty potjes. Old bicycles. Yeah, it was a little bit surprise. I say to my son, go, we go looking, it's a broken window there. And maybe we can go inside. In the front was Mission Impossible. On the back, the door was really wide open. This is nice. I think it's all empty. Empty painting cans, but really old, you see. Yeah, old candles. This is the something like a big garage here. Oh, another bicycle. Oh, there is a bicycle there. Old kruiwagen or something like this. Stair locker there. Really old locker. Another old locker. Nice, man. Then we have something, eh? And I think no urbex in the holiday, maybe. Well, now we have a little bit. Oh, that was odd.
A helm.
A helm?
Yeah.
The sun, I don't see nothing now. Old helm, Kreikler. Nice helm. I think also for the rabbit. Even. I don't know if we can go up the stairs, but we're gonna try. It's in the parasol. Press. Don't make so many sounds. It's possible they stairs. Whoa. Ooh, this is really dangerous stairs. Oh, our old children wagon. Yeah, kinderwagen. Fucking kutspinnen hebben. Ja, I think that's a dust. We don't have the car 2 meter with us. Because we drive from Middelburg.
Oh. Not like a picture.
Door. Old matras. Wasbak, I think.
Hier moet je echt uitkijken.
Ah. This is nice. Ja, yeah, me and my son.
Ik moet hier echt even een duidelijke foto van maken.
Ja. Ah. Oh, dit is van de light. I think that was also something like a children bed.
Ik ga heel voorzichtig naar beneden.
Ja, maar first me please. Old toilet. Look how the stairs is. This is really fucked up, this stairs.
Leg je telefoon nog maar.
Nee. I'm still wrecked. No, I'm not falling. Ooh, almost falling.
Ik ga niet vallen.
Vergeet je, don't forget your helm, hè, Press.
Waarom denk je dat ik hem daar neer heb? Ik ga niet met de helm.
It's a dangerous stairs. It's really a dangerous stairs. Hoi. My living room is really nice. It's really old, but it's also really nice. With nice paintings. Nice lamp. Ooh. That is really nice paintings. Also a door here. And what is that? It's only a dirty toilet. Yeah, it's a little bit surprised. Normally, you not really find it in Holland. And really not in Zeeland. Well, maybe still. I think it's Mission Impossible. We was there, toch, or not? Yeah, we was there, huh?
Yeah.
Inside. Maybe they still use it a little bit. Kijk, it's old farm. It's a really old farm. It's the wind. I don't know what is there. Maybe it was also a company. I don't know what is this. Can somebody say to me what is this? Oh, this is a little bit strange. It's still on. Look. It's a big machine. I don't know for what. Yeah, there's a bond. Weegschaal, I think. Oh, this is still also on. No, maybe they still use this size. I don't know. Huh?
You need to watch out, there's army people here.
Ooh, army people. But this machine, I think they still use it. And you can read something about it. I don't know what is there. There's still a lot of boxes here. Maybe they'll still use it a little bit. I don't know. It's a farm, and this is behind the farm. Look, fuck's sake. Look, Press. How many stairs? I don't know if they still use it. Maybe they still use it a little bit. I don't know. Look, there's a lot of fruit. There's a lot of fruit in this box. But I think it's old fruit. Apples.
Bijenkorf. Honing? Oké. Okay. Maar het looks really old. Dus I think they not use it anymore. Kersen. Ja, yeah, this is only big trees, but look how big they are. It's all big trees. I don't think that use it anymore. Well, it was a really old farm and I drive more than one time here and all the time I see the broken window that I think, hey, maybe. But yeah, most of the time I drive alone or with my son, then I don't know, I don't want to go to somebody's farm. But this place is really big behind. I see there a bicycle. Oh, this is art by. I think they still use this. Kijk, it's really big. Right, maybe they still using this, but it's also a lot of damage. But I don't know for sure. But I'll be a little bit surprised when they shall not use it anymore. It's really big. Yeah, urbex, a way of life. You must always looking really good around you when you drive and you see a broken window of an open door. You can always looking, eh? This really old farm. On the front was difficult, but on the back you can see behind me, you can walking in the door. No problem, eh? Urbex Team Zeeland on the road in Holland. I think also in Sealand. Just give it a thumb. Old farm. Really nice. I was here with my son. Gino is still sick, so I hope he's get well fast. It was almost 40 degrees. It's fucked up. So I hope that he's gonna be alright again, that he get well, and that we can go maybe to Germany. I don't know. We come from Middelburg and we drive to here and we see a broken window. We're looking, we're walking behind and we see an open door. You can see there, open door. You can walking inside. Just looking with your eyes everywhere, you see a broken window or something else, try to go inside. Urbex, a way of life.